I'm gonna show you guys how to eat goat testicles. First things first, cut that nut off. Next, you gotta cut the membrane off so we can get to all that delicious nut meat. Oh, look at that right there. That is good stuff. After that, personally, I like to cut that nut right in half down the middle, split one ball into two. And then it should just peel right off the membrane with a couple little cuts here. And voila, that right there is how you eat a testicle. That's good stuff.